Jiří Sloup was born on the 30th of April 1953 and died on the 20th of December 2017. He was a Czech footballer who played as a midfielder. He died at 64 years.